Good morning, DV. I'm Kitty Greno. Change in the lunchroom. We will tell you more.
And I'm Dylan Rudolph. DV TV's up next.
Thanks for joining us. Today is Wednesday, April 28th, 2010. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
After winter break, we saw an increase in lunch prices. Now, you may have noticed lunch costs a heck of a lot more. Marvin Hamilton has more on all these changes.
Lunch is everybody's favorite period of the day. Some people are rushing to be first in line, only to be slammed with high lunch prices.
I'm mad about the price increases because it means I have to go to my parents for more money. And they were already kind of mad about the prices in the
face. We don't like the high prices because we have less to spend on other things.
I think they're absurd. I think they're way too high and they should lower them. They probably get more, like, customers anyway.
This is Marvin Hamilton reporting for DVTV.
DV tried to find the reasons for the change, but the cafeteria manager was unavailable for comment.
And something different to look forward to this week is a Thunder Speech Theater and Debate Company's version of the drama, The Children's Hour.
Today, Thursday and Friday, TSTDC...
It's a package. I saved this for so long, you took it from me last time, and I saved this for so long, and...
Go upstairs and get it for me!
What was it?
It was a madhouse. People rushing in and out, children being pushed into cars.
Mrs. Rogers finally told us.
What? What?
That Martha and I are.
Where the hell were you?
Around and around, I had a most interesting time.
Why didn't you answer my telegrams?
Things have changed in the theater, drastically changed, I might say.
Why didn't you answer my telegrams?
Say it now, Joe. Ask it now.
I have nothing to ask, nothing. Ever true.
We're standing here defending ourselves, and against what? Against a lie. A great, awful lie.
I'm sorry that I can't believe that.
You know what it is to work so hard for anything? Well, now it's gone. What the hell did you do it for?
Tickets are $5 in the black box, and shows are today and Thursday at 7 p.m. and Friday at 4 p.m.
And if drama isn't your thing, go check out the Desert Vista Dance Company. They are presenting their final performance of the year entitled MTV this Thursday and Friday at 7 p.m. in the Dr. Joe McDonald Auditorium. Tickets are now on sale in the bookstore for $5 each. Don't miss the awesome dancing and choreography by our most experienced DV dancers.
There will be a teaser performance tomorrow during 7th hour for any teachers who want to bring their class. RSVP by emailing Miss Carroll. Don't miss out on the great entertainment the DV Dance Company will provide.
Are you starting to get nervous about your impending AP test? Stop by the SAGE meeting in the library after school today to receive helpful study tips, a breakdown of the test, and general advice from those who've been there. We'll be covering AP World History, AP Comp, AP US History, AP Chem, and AP Psych. Hope to see you there.
Asian Student Union members, the t-shirts are coming. They will be here to give out today to Asian Student Union members who have paid. There will also be elections for next year's officers at this meeting, so make sure you attend. That's this today, after school, in C215.
You can always find out what's happening here on campus or check out any story or newscast you want to see again on DVThunderMedia.com.
Thanks for tuning in.
Have a great day, DV.
But before we leave you, we're getting...